Dr. Pramod, the co-founder of Witty Charman group of companies and Abuzz Wellness Center in Bernard, along with Ms. Wendy Koo. I'm basically a doctor, yeah, a clinician who worked also in the Army Medical Corps, and then on top of that a forensic specialist and a medical information technology developer for the last few decades. In fact, the last 30 years I've been working on this. After having seen this such chronic diseases in humans, so we thought that if we do a product that will ensure that the diabetes will be well controlled by the patients, and then it can be analyzed using data analytics by the clinicians, that shall lead to lesser complications, especially the blindness and patients losing the feet, the amputation. Having seen diabetic patients in various friends and families groups, so that's been one of our product. And secondly, the product of digital pathology, wherein people are still doing the traditional way of looking into the glass slides at the microscope, coming to the lab. There could be automated solution for that, but we came out with a very integrated system wherein the glass slides can be digitized by the existing microscope using our solution, wherein it will convert the analog signals or the optical signals into a digitized high resolution images, and then using a sharing software solution that will be possible to be read out and diagnosed and reported in by the doctors remotely, as well as to get a second opinion which will help the patients to be managed well by the clinicians and the other medical specialist. And thirdly, the most important thing, of course, if there is birth, death is inevitable. We lose friends, families, close relatives, and when this unnatural sudden deaths like accidents, suicides do happen, there's such a sadness in the family. And top of that, due to the medical legal system, the bodies have to undergo post-mortem. So we thought that being a forensic expert, of having been done this classical autopsy so many thousands of times, we came up with this solution wherein the body can remain in the body bag, undergoes a whole body scan, and the 2D data that comes out of the scanner, our solution will convert this 2D data and then make it into a 3D volume metric data that will have the mapping with the various tissues based on the Hounsfield units, and it will be possible for the forensic doctors to completely dissect out right from the skin, muscle to the bone, the organ level, and look for injuries, look for diseases, and come out with the cause of death and then the manner of death, that to help in the police, the judiciary, and the bar and the legal system. So this has been my mission, and I always think that if the loved ones' bodies need not be cut using our system, and then people don't lose their eyes and don't lose their feet, that means the blindness and the amputation can be prevented, and a better second opinion by our digital pathology solution is what is my our mission. And that's how our company, the Abuzz Wellness Group, the Witty Charman Courts and the Witty Charman Medical, as a group, we are trying to get this to the people who need this. Thank you very much.